number 25 now with a song chosen by your good selves. We offered you Living Years, say it loud, Without You and Clown. Let's find out what you pick. Mrs. O, if you please do the honours.
Sam Bailey.
I can't wait to find out which one of my three songs the public have chosen for me to sing. I'm so nervous. Hello, Sharon.
Hi, Sam. The public have chosen Emily Sandé's Clown.
Yes! I'm so pleased. I'm really happy because this song reminds me of my children. Can't wait to sing it. Whenever they're really upset, I'm the one that does something silly to cheer them up. When I sang this at boot camp, I just thought of my children. So this song just brings it all back and makes me think of my babies.
Hello.
Are you going to show your mummy your drawings?
Have you done some drawing?
Yes, sir. Dear mummy, love you loads and you're the best contestant, but still missing you. Lots of love, Brooke.
Oh, are you looking after Daddy?
Sort of.
Well, you need to give him lots of cuddles, don't you? Because he's doing really well looking after you all on his own. I'm missing my kids so much. This song is my little dedication to them. When I think of them, I just have a smile on my face. It's going to be a good week.
I miss you. Lots and lots.
Love you.
Sam Bailey.
I guess it's funnier from where you're standing. 'Cause from over here I miss the joke. Clear the way for my crash landing. I've done it again. Another number for your nose. I'll be your clown behind the glass. Go ahead and laugh, 'cause it's funny. I would too if I saw me. I'll be your clown on your favorite channel. My life's a circus, round in circles. I'm sailing out to from a distance, my choice is simple. From a distance, I can entertain. So you can see me, I put makeup on my face. But there's no way you can feel it from so far away.
Sam, I think having two songs tonight has actually benefited you the most. I mean, you know, an hour ago you had us all dancing, now you've got us all crying. I mean, it's absolutely beautiful. Your voice just goes on and on. I'm astounded, actually, by how high your chest voice is. Your full voice is so high. I mean, it's so developed your range. You are a superb singer. Well done.
I just have one word. Astounding. No,
Really, that's okay. It, Louis.
Sam, you're what the show is all about. I remember you singing that song at boot camp, and to watch how you've progressed from there to now, and look at you, you look relevant. You look like a pop star. And you know what? You're a class act. You're a world class act. Vocally, I know your work ethic. Sharon, you've done an amazing job mentoring. This is the vocal performance of the night by a mile. And Sam, you know, and Mrs. O, you work so well together. And you know, you have to get a record deal and you have to sell all those records and fulfill everything that you want. That's why you entered the competition. And that's what the competition is all about, helping somebody like you that has an amazing talent.
Sam, your vocal range never ceases to amaze me. I cannot believe your lower end, your higher. It's just unbelievable. There is no song that you cannot sing. And tonight, you moved me. You touched my soul. I love you.
Thank you. I love you.
Thank you, judges. Oh, Sam, well done. What a lovely moment. You could feel, like, you know, the electricity and, you know, and the atmosphere in here. How is it for you?
Oh, I was just singing it to my little girl. She's over there, so... I love her to pieces. I miss her loads, so...
A bit past her bedtime. What do you want to say to her?
I just want to tell her I miss her and I hope she's doing her homework.
We've got a lot of Jam Tart Wednesdays coming up, let me tell you that. Right, give it up for Sam Bailey, everyone.